Well, I'm in the middle of the racetrack. Atmosphere is building. You can hear the bands. The crowd is everywhere. But Christophe Mallet, I've found you, and you know how to sniff out a gem. Tell us all about it.
Look, what we have here is the 1973 bike for Luis Ocaña. This bike won the Tour de France. This very bike finished first of the Tour de France in 1973 with Luis Ocaña. Luis Ocaña was extraordinary Spaniard, born in Spain, lived in France. He won that Tour de France. That's the only Tour de France he's won. When he won it, he won six stages on this, and the second was 15 minutes behind.
And that was the one year that, well, that was pre-Eddie Merckx, or the year Eddie Merckx did not ride the Tour de France.
Yeah, absolutely. The only year in the career of Luis Ocaña where Eddie Merckx wasn't here. So he took the opportunity, and he sees it at two hands, really, and he won that one. If we just move back here as well, Luis Ocaña was a complete rider. This bike here finished second of the Vuelta a España. Look at these gems. And where are we? In the middle of the center of France.
This is absolutely stunning. Two amazing bikes, and as you say, the Tour de France winning bike and the old jerseys. Let's look at those, capture those jerseys. Gee, I want one of them. Bring them back. Bring back the woolen jerseys, I say.